Welcome to F14 Tomcat Case 1 Recovery Training. The pattern starts with a level break at 800 feet and 300 to 350 knots. F14 break formation line of bearing is determined by placing the upper leading edge of the lead aircraft's intake on the explosive seat warning triangle below the RIO's cockpit. The break interval will be approximately one half of the desired ramp interval time. 15 to 17 seconds is the normal break interval. When established wings level on the downwind leg, descend to and fly the pattern at 600 feet. Slow to on-speed angle of attack and complete the landing checklist. Commence the 180 degree turn when 1.2 miles abeam the LSO platform to arrive at the 90 degree position at 450 feet. Glide slope meatball acquisition will occur at approximately 0.6 nautical miles. On rollout to final, slightly overshoot the ship's wake. Optimum time on glide slope is approximately 15 to 18 seconds. Keep the scan going, cross-checking meatball, lineup and angle of attack. Upon touchdown, add full mill power, retract speed brakes and maintain aft stick pressure to minimise chances of a hook skip bolter.